General Electric Automation and Controls Division combines what was formerly known as GE Intelligent Platforms and Alstom's Power Automation and Controls. GE Automation and Controls produce power and cooling products, distributed control systems, remote monitoring and diagnostics, and support services including the design and commissioning of pre-engineered systems. Industries served include OEMs, power, oil and gas, manufacturing, military and aerospace, mining and metals, telecommunications, and water and wastewater industries. Topic history. In 1986, GE Fanuc Automation Corporation was jointly established in the U.S. by Fanuc and General Electric GE. Under the joint venture company, three operating companies, GE Fanuc Automation North America, Inc., in the U.S., GE Fanuc Automation Europe SA in Luxembourg, and Fanuc GE Automation Asia Limited in Japan were established. The Asian company was established in 1987. In 2007, the company was renamed to GE Fanuc Intelligent Platforms and GE Fanuc Automation Solutions Europe SA became GE Fanuc Intelligent Platforms Europe SA. GE Fanuc Automation CNC Europe changed its name to Fanuc GE CNC Europe. In 2009, GE and Fanuc agreed to dissolve joint venture and the software, controls and embedded business became part of GE, under the new name GE Intelligent Platforms. In 2015, GE Intelligent Platforms, Inc. changed its name to Automation and Controls upon acquisition of Alstom's Power Automation and Controls business. In 2018, amidst ambitious restructuration plans for the whole General Electric Group, it was announced that Emerson Electric was to acquire Intelligent Platforms, with the deal being effective in the first half of the following year. Acquisitions. 1998 – completed acquisition of AFE Technologies, first purchased 70% in late 1996. 1998 – acquired Total Control Products. 2000 – acquired DataViews Corp. 2001 – acquired VMIC. 2002 – acquired Intellution, Inc. 2003 – acquired Ramix. 2003 – acquired Mountain Systems, Inc. 2006 – acquired technology assets of Condor Engineering. 2006 – acquired SBS Technologies. 2006 – acquired Radstone Technology PLC. 2008 – acquired process technology assets from MTL Instruments Group. 2011 – acquired SmartSignal, Inc. 2011 – acquired technology assets of C-Sense Systems Pty Limited. 2015 – acquired Alstom Power Automation and Controls. 2015 – sold its Embedded Systems division to Veritas Capital, now known as Abaco Systems.